check, check. Good evening. Hi, I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition. This is going to be a gaming live stream walkthrough featuring number 5 of Extras. Previous stream, I as Wei Shen tried to do the Shaolin Showdown, but wasn't successful. So instead, I did a Death of a by a Thousand Cuts, where I had to battle 13 members of the 18K. But it wasn't easy because they were attacking with weapons that were tainted with a fast-acting poison, and every time my character would get struck by their deadly blades, it would accelerate the poison and kill me instantly. But I discovered, just like from the previous, when I had played the game originally, I discovered how to take them out without dying. And I actually produced a short, which is up right now, of me highlighting my achievement, the victory. So, in case you haven't watched it, feel free to check it out. But in the meantime, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition, right now on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to focus on bringing up my face level in Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition. The face level, of course, is your reputation, but it also offers more benefits and privileges as a Sungon Yi member. We which will come in handy. And how do you increase your face level? It's easy. There's several ways, at least two that I know, maybe more. One, you do favors for people, highlighted on the map as these yellow bars for favors. As well as, you know, going to the massage parlors, increasing the face level. And luckily for me, Wei Shen can actually increase his much effectively. So all I need to do is go find a massage parlor. There's one right there. On over there. Because when I hit the pause, right, I go into upgrades and look. You go to face advantages. So right now, I think I'm face level 6. These are the ones I haven't unlocked. It says here, while the face meter is activated, it's called interruptible. While the face meter is activated, Wei's attacks are uninterruptible, which means they can't be countered. Everything just got better. Regeneration from food lasts 3 times longer. Energy drinks, herbal tea, and massages are twice as effective. Then you have unstoppable. While the face meter is activated, Wei's attacks do more damage, enemy class bonuses are disabled, and Wei can ground and pound. And then you got Dai Lo, 40% discount when buying all cars and clothes. So with most recent achievement with the face advantages I have is extra special massages. It says here, massage. Do 50% more to build your face level meter, so let's focus on that, shall we? Here we go. So that's why I'm going to get my massage. Let's get some of this Dragon Kick energy drink. By the way, full disclosure, I don't drink energy drinks in a life. Instead, I just have coffee. Them energy drinks, if you abuse them, they can kill you. Straight up. I'm talking to all gamers who misuse and abuse energy drinks. Stop it. Unless you want an early death. Oh, look who's here. Kinda with some ass.
Sometimes I dream about killing my enemies and I wake up with a hard on.
Hey, boy! Don't get your ass whooping.
The tower! Come on, don't they?
Dimlock! Wake up. Take that, sucker. Yeah, that was good. Sorry, this is probably one of these reputable ones. Not the back alley ones. These are the reputable ones.
Oh, because I was expecting. You looking for a little massage therapy? What?
Sounds good.
You want full body or just back and shoulders? Come back if those muscles keep bothering you. You need a deep tissue treatment?
All right, I'll take it.
Don't worry, I'll sort you out. Try to avoid alcohol or smoking for at least 24 hours.
that. Oh yeah, I'm about to check out the gap. What the gap? Also, I can look for the chests as well, the lock boxes. Try to get all those. All the while trying to build up my base. So we can also do base, and you know, try to increase my base advantage by another escort. About in Kennedy Town. She does have a prospect. Let's go get a cab. I'm in a hurry. It's not that I'm lazy, I'm just in a hurry. Just like if you're at the grocery store and you don't return the shopping cart. It's not the fact that you're lazy, you're just in a hurry. So it's a good convenience to return the shopping cart. It's kind of like with me, you know, when I use a cab, I'm kind of fast traveling. Because I want to explore the city and everything, I'm in a hurry.
Serve it up.
It's also called bao. Enjoy. Or chassis and bao.
I got cheated again. No Break Cho was losing to me, but he had a friend run me off the road. Guy was driving a big truck. He almost killed me. Will you help me? Someone needs to straighten him out.
Again? You sure you didn't just lose?
I swear.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know I'm a reckless driver. Deal with it.
Thank you.
sunny damn eyes.
That old clerk keeps looking at us.
I bet. Things be
hi there. Can I get you
I
anything?
All right, I'll take it.
Yeah, hope you like it. That's pretty cool, I guess.
Very nice, sucker.
Hey, Big Eddie. What's the mission?
I've got a big shipment of dope for the mainland. I need to get it to the ferry safely, and 18K is coming after it. Can you ride shotgun and keep them off my back?
Let's do it.
Let's try doing this.
Let's go! Here they come! Behind us!
Game just crashed. Bear with me. Get started. So it looks like the game had just crashed, so I'm gonna restart it right away. And if you haven't done so already, feel free to like, follow, and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play gaming livestream walkthroughs such as Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, Mad Max, and many others. And if you'd like to contribute to the channel, I do have a Patreon linked in the description. I would greatly appreciate that as well. Okay, we're back. So once again, I'm having issues with this game control. Buttons are getting stuck.
Hey, Big Eddie. What's the mission?
I've got a big shipment of dope for the mainland. I need to get it to the ferry safely, and 18K is coming after it. Can you ride shotgun and keep them off my back?
Let's do it.
Let's go! Here they come! Behind us! Up ahead! Good one! They're on the left! Yeah! Hit that fucker! Up ahead! That's got to hurt!
Let's go! Here they come! Behind us!
Good one! Yeah! Hit that
find if you shoot at the tires, they'll go down quicker.
Behind us! Nice shot! Good one! Up ahead! Hit that fucker! Yeah! That's got to hurt! Look right!
That's the best you can
shoot.
Do!
Your seatbelt! Behind us!
accidentally pressed the wrong one.
My car's having a problem, and you look like you might be able to fix it.
Faster than a bullet. No, you don't. That'd be a lesson if you want. Notice how he was trying to take your gun. But he could have.
Business.
Not very good. Sales are way down. My shirts are just too boring. Hey, could you help me get some new design? I want to do a landscape series, really capture what's cool about the city.
Yeah, sure.
Get me a couple of classic shots. Email them over when you have them.
Got it. This will look good.
merchant wants me to take some smartphone pics of landscapes and city sites of Hong Kong. So she can boost sales for her clothing store. Do that. Water looks really nice. Guess I'm swimming all.
Ugh!
It's Wei. I need a car.
Sorry, I don't have any time.
Wasn't trying to call him.
Hey, it's Wei. I need a car.
Sorry, I don't have any time. Face level 6. When I get to face level 8, I'll be able to purchase more items than I'm privileged to.
你未夠班，要趕住趕手。
Back to what I was doing before.
Wait! I need your help!
Hey, Big Eddie. What's the mission?
I've got a big shipment of dope for the mainland. I need to get it to the ferry safely, and 18K is coming after it. Can you ride shotgun and keep them off my back?
Let's do it.
Let's go!
Follow your car!
Here they come! Behind us! Yeah! Hit that fucker!
Here they come! Behind us!
Behind us!
go! Here they come! Behind us! Nice shot!
Warn them!
Oh yeah!
on to another favor.
Let's go! Here they come! Behind us! Nice shot! Up ahead! Good one!
Hit him early.
Let's go! Oh, here they come! Behind us! Nice shot! Look right! Look right! Good one! Oh yeah! Should've worn your seatbelt! Behind us!
Okay, that's it. Gotta move on to something else. Okay, I can do that. Are you sure about that? Mine involves a body. Lots of dead bodies.
Wait! Gaia, you gotta help me!
I look nasty. You okay?
Never mind that! You have to help me!
What do you need?
Get a car and get us the hell out of here!
Best one.
Oh, Gaia! That's them! They've seen us!
Stop!
piss him off so much?
Not much. I stole a few cars and they claimed I was infringing on their turf. So they jumped in. I cut this one guy's face to get away. I guess he was the brother of someone important or something. In any case, open the fucking hostel. Try to stay out of the territory. Thanks, Wei. You saved my ass. Tidikina.
Oh,
Roland, got any work for me?
Yeah, sure. Samson Gao, your typical deadbeat. Moron is hiding out on an overpass in North Point. Thinks nobody knows he's there. He's wrong.
I'm doing some collection work for Roland Poe.
Samson Gao, you owe Roland. Time to pay up.
How did you find me? I have the perfect hiding place.
Can't hide.
That's interest if you pay, understand?
Oh, okay, okay. You don't have to get violent.
Roland, how's it going? You got any work?
No, but Yang, another moron, runs a massage parlor. He has lots of clients, but never seems to have my money. Go teach him a lesson.
In the profitable of all areas, Kennedy Town. I'll give them a fist myself. Work up. Catch a cab, but not that way. Stop, motherfucker! Stop! It's not my idea of catching a cab.
You could use a pork bun.
I'm starving.
Oh, you like that one. I know it. Why don't you have a pork bun in your hand?
Time to get hands-on with the delinquent massage.
Okay.
Thanks. We sure hope you come again.
Letterbug!
Time to get hands-on with the masseur.
Norbert, you're behind on your payments to Roland. You need to make good today.
Fuck you and fuck Roland. I've got friends in the police department. You don't dare fuck with me. I bring the whole world of hurt down on you.
You sure about that?
You can't touch me, and you know it. So like I said, fuck you.
Excuse me. Today's your lucky day.
Hey, you guys, wanna make a quick buck?
What we got to do?
Just be yourself, $10 each.
I can't be myself.
Hey, follow me.
Damn. That's Hong Kong dollars,
you
that's a dollar.
Ask for more.
$10 is a lot, man. Don't get greedy.
No, it's not.
I'm not doing too well. I didn't sign for no hike.
Oh, I
Hey, Norbert, brought you some...
Excuse me!
Get out!
You got police protection from this?
Okay, I'll pay.
The loan sharking business.
Good. Got another deadbeat for you. Stupid moron claims he can't pay, but he just bought a new car. Got to teach him some priorities.
All right.
Okay, let's kick someone else's head. Or shake down for some more money. Now cough it up. Long way. So. Hey, you, stop. Cab. Hey, what a fucking cab. Stop. You gotta travel from district to district, you definitely gotta take a cab. Especially if you're in the world. My excuse. You might have some.
Thanks, you, yeah?
I'll take some, thanks.
I'm gonna go on Google to see what a waffle egg looks like.
For Roland Hope. You're behind on your payments.
I'm really sorry. I would have paid, but I'm dead broke. Honest.
What about this car? You think we're stupid?
That's... It's my mother's car. Yeah, my mom. She just lent it to me. I swear.
Oh! Come here. What a deal.
In you go.
What? No, wait.
One way to shake him down.
Thank you.
serious body work, I reckon. Seem to go very fast. How about the police station? How about the HKBD?
Come on, there's no need to kill me. No, wait, I'll pay.
All right, we got a deal.
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Tell you what, why don't you get back in your car? That has some of the finest features. The trunk you go.
I am the missus.
Oh, because I was expecting.
Expecting what?
Never mind. I'll come back.
I give the best massage in town. Real massage, that is.
Now you got a sale.
We'll fix you right up. That should keep you for a while.
Wait, what?
Bye-bye.
How's the moron parade?
I got a doozy for you. Tommy Wu. Guy's a degenerate gambler. Always losing. Owes me a lot. One twist. He's a cop, too. So you got to find an angle.
He married?
Uh-huh. His wife, Wawa, works at the hospital.
Has to do it.
Oh, you got a kidnapper. The last hour of this group. Oh, who are you?
Miss, come with me.
Who are you?
My name is Alone Fort. Don't try to escape. Got a nice, cozy seat. Banging her head like that, you're gonna give her a concussion. Missy.
Let's just take a picture.
What
is this? What are you doing? You're going to pay for this. My husband is a cop. He's going to hunt you down. You never get out of jail.
Oh, this is a good shot. This is Time Magazine.
Make sure she doesn't get away. Once I talk to him, I want you to send him a text of the photo.
What's going on?
Setting a meet.
Combination lock. Another one. Okay.
Okay.
Tommy?
Who are you?
Doesn't matter. You owe Roland Ho money, and we have your wife.
What? You lying bastard! I just got a text from her!
Telling you to come here, right? That was me. Check your phone again. That's the problem. You old guy like Roland Ho money, you gotta pay.
What? Don't hurt her. Please, I will pay.
You, Mr. Shen. You won't even have
I'm
to slow down. Gao dim la. Here you go.
I need to do a Google
Please come
search
back.
On a Huawei.
I make more every 15 minutes.
How unappealing it looks as it sounds.
Fast, easy, tasty. I knew a girl like that once. But all I'm saying is
probably...
Roland, I got a little time to kill. You got any morons?
Even better. I got a moron sequel. Samson Gao 2. Guy went even further into debt. Now he's ducking me once again.
He's still on that overpass?
No. He's in Central. Come get me first, though. I want to talk to this moron in person.
Pay up. Guess we can lay up.
Thank you.
Half hour. Go see Sam's.
Hey, what's up? How's business?
Good. You know, people always want to borrow. If they ever learn to live within their means, I'd be screwed.
Yeah?
But you might as well worry that they'll stop drinking, cheating on their wives, gambling. It's just not in them. You can never go wrong betting on human stupidity, right?
Guess so. We need to talk to you.
You, hey! Clear the way!
All right, you deadbeat, stop.
Look at the door! But I... You!
My feet hurt.
I keep telling you...
Can't pay, so you run away.
Moa! Moa!
Watch out!
Go! 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 Yeah.
You know I have a loaded gun, right? Might wound you in the leg.
Stop! Hey, stop!
Never thought he'd do that. Fucker owes me 20,000. Go to his house, talk to the widow. Damn. Never thought he'd do that. Fucker owes me 20,000.
Okay.
Go to his house, talk to
so
the
it
widow.
Turns out,
find out if he has life insurance or anything
Samson
like that.
Samson Gao committed suicide.
You know what, Roland? I'm out. When innocent guys start dying, that's it for me.
What innocent? He owed me 20,000. That's plenty of guilt right there.
I'm out. Do your own collecting.
Yep, so the guy killed him. 2 days he killed him. Like, stupid people, man. I'm out. Be right back. Hey, I'm back. The home stretch for the end of the street.
Not cool, buddy.
Where's the shooting position?
Get in position, up above, and wait for a go-ahead.
Last 15 minutes. All done with the top up. Him in there, not myself. Thank you. so, still there. Several minutes. I guess we'll preview the fight for.
All right, all right, all right. You want to fight? You look like you might survive a couple rounds. The excellent Wei Shen! My fans will be very happy.
Music!
Damn, Lanza!
And that's going to do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. If you haven't done so already, like, follow, and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, as I'll be producing more Let's Play gaming livestream walkthroughs this year in 2024 and beyond. Until then, I'm Killed the Vid for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Complete. Stay safe.